We're here with Mikhail Porter and Autumn Rich on today's 3-0 win over Midgey State. What are your thoughts on that team play today?
Yeah, of course.
I think we went out and just controlled our side of the court, which was our goal, so that was really big for us, and that's why we came out with a 3-0 win.
Yeah, same as that, and like we just executed our scout reports and just kind of worked out.
Both double-digit and assist tonight. What's it working for you both offensively? I mean, that's kind of been the theme all year long.
I think a lot of it is just hitting setting up our hitters for success. Really just doing the simple offense, but also finding the openings for our hitters.
Yeah, we've just worked a lot on like reading the block as the ball's coming to us, and just like that really helps out get a one-on-one for our hitters.
Mikhail, how's it been for you just adjusting overall this year as a freshman, stepping in and getting a lot of playing time?
It's been great, especially with Otto to like help me. Like we're at center training every morning, and the coaches are really great too. And just been putting in a lot of work. So,
how big was it to get two straight wins now at home and get some momentum rolling?
It was really big. Like for us, we talked about this is our home court. We need to get two wins this weekend to get some motivation going, and it was huge. And now we're leaving with a good feeling for the weekend.
Yeah, same as that. We're just ready to go next weekend.
Thank you both.
All right, thank you.